I'm very much okay, alive and kicking, very strong, and I'm even more stronger than I used to be. As you can see, this is a very good green maize they are doing. If you compare this maize and the life, it's like the life has begun again. Now you inani? Sasa ina kaji. Now you? I had a very good, pretty, beautiful looking girl called Gift Sandra. She's now 4 years. She's active. And the good thing about it is that when she was tested, she was found to be HIV negative. Napa? I am a receptionist at a health center in Kibera. It involves movement of so many things because the files are not in one place. So you move here and there to remove the files. The faster you are, the more people will be seen. You have to be mentally fit, you have to be physically active, and you have also to be smart.
All right. You're done, mister. Slow down. Let's a bit.
I'm learning how to drive a heavy truck vehicle. I want to be a driver of drugs to hospitals. I'll be happy when I'm having a truckload of ARVs.
Accelerate too much. Okay, a bit. Slow down. You release the clutch. You're done in the accelerator.
As a person living with HIV, the most fearful thing is when you hear that the drug is not going to be found or the availability of the drugs is no more. It's just like putting a rope and tying it on the neck of a person. There is that fear that if it's not there, then the only thing is that you die. I felt doomed, I felt down, and it was as if the end of the world had started. But after I had found out that ARVs can make somebody live longer, I now even wish to live 1,000 years. Even I think my daughter will one day carry me on an aeroplane.
Oh,